まれた瞬間から人は手で伝えてきた。愛を語り、慈しみ、友情を示す。物を作り、形も作り、技を生み出す。人々をつなぎ、感触を確かめる。自然を感じ、魔法も起こす。そして今、私たちはその先へと進化する。一歩、それはあなたの手を鍵にするテクノロジー。さまざまなものにつながり、アクセスを可能にする。あなたの安心も自由も、あなたの健康も、便利も、つながりも、安全も、あなたの管理も、日常も、これからはすべての鍵があなたの手の中に。一歩、
the sixth way that people are being deceived, unfortunately, right now, to be willing to receive the mark of the beast is, in fact, just that, the willingness proof. Okay? The willingness proof is what I call it, okay? And I think this is common sense. This is something we should expect at some point, if we're getting close anyway. If you're going to pull off this mark of the beast system, then you not only have to encourage people, okay, repeatedly, year after year, over and over and over again, in the media with the propaganda to warm up to the idea. But at some point, you'd think that your propaganda's got to work, right? And that people would actually be willing to give it a shot, right? Well, folks, what in the world do you think was happening right now? This isn't just coming. For the first time in mankind's history, we are seeing people on a global scale who are willing to do it right now. In fact, they think it's awesome. And that we are the ones who are missing out on such a wonderful future. Satan is the one. Satan is not just a liar, he's the father of all lies. He's a murderer, and he's been one from the beginning. So guess what the Antichrist is and does, and his character is? Just like Satan. So this is what he does. He lies. This is how he gets people to do it. This is how he gets them to risk such a horrible destiny and be willing to take the mark of the beast. He lies. He twists the truth. He makes the bad look and seem good.